AZ Solutions brings you Formatting as Table. You must first click in the list of your data. In the Home tab, you'll find Format as Table. This feature will not only apply color of your choice, but it will also turn on the filters in your headers. It also has many benefits. It has a total row that gives you the total of any column that you might have some figures in. The entire area along the bottom is a formulas or functions feature. So if I hit the drop down arrow, I can choose to perform a count of the number of items that are in that area. The best thing about this feature is that when you click at the very end, you can hit tab and it will work like a database. Control and semicolon gives you today's date. And as you type in the figures, when you hit the tab key, it will continue to add the values for you. What you will find is that if you are using this feature, you will get the filters, you will get the benefit of the totals, you will get the benefits of working like a database, and your formula's always been intact. What you won't be able to do is use the subtotal feature anymore. So if I go into data, the subtotal feature is grayed out. What you will need to do is make sure that you're in the Tables tool, in the Design tab, make sure you click on it, make sure your cursor is somewhere in the database, and then select Convert to Range. When you do this, it changes it to being a normal set of data. Your filters are removed. Your total remains along the bottom, but it no longer works like that database. So pressing the tab key will not move down and give you a new record. The total row no longer has the little drop downs to give you the calculating totals along the bottom, and you no longer have the filters. This means that now you can perform a sort and use your subtotal dialog box. Once you get what you want, you'll copy, you'll paste, you'll do what you have to do with your data. When you now want to continue working with that Format as Table feature, you will need to remove the subtotal, remove your total row information, ensure that your cursor is somewhere in the block of data. Back in the Home tab, you'll be able to go to the Format as Table and then choose your table option that you would like. Thank you for listening. Hope it was helpful to you. And if you need any further assistance, you could always check out our website at www.azsolutions.com.au or drop us an email. Thank you.